Meet Indre. She's the first person we'll be following. Indre has been looking at a lot of social media lately, and instead of influencing her to exercise, it's actually hurt her body image. That's because these images do not motivate exercise. Instead, they are a threat to your body image and may lead to body dissatisfaction and a negative mood. Let's see how Indre feels after she's been looking at these images for a while.
I wish to look like her. She is skinny and pretty than me. When I look at the mirror, I'm disappointed in the way I look. I feel so ugly and disgusting. I want to lose at least 20 pounds or more to look beautiful and attractive. I never be like her with all that fat around me. I won't succeed. Come in.
Wanting to look good and feel healthy are positive traits, but it is not healthy to compare oneself to unattainable standards. Luckily, Indre has a helpful friend, Christian.
What's up, Indre? What you doing?
Not much. Just looking at Instagram.
Again, why do you spend so much time comparing yourself to others? Don't you think it's a better idea to go out and actually do something about it to improve your body image, maybe?
You think it would help?
Of course. It's a lot better than sitting around here doing nothing. Come on, let's go.
Let's go. So well, I don't know if we can do it. It's so hard. It's gonna take a lot of time and effort.
It's meant to be hard though. It's okay. I'm here with you every step of the way. We're gonna get this done. And remember, I'm doing it with you. So come on, let's go.
Let's go.
Individuals like Indre with negative body image can benefit more when they seek social support instead of just basing everything on appearance. Then they can be successful.
I'm no good. Who am I to train Indre? You know what? No, bashing myself isn't going to help anyone. I know that body acceptance directly leads to higher internal motives to exercise. And me and Indre have to be motivating each other.
Well, I don't need that. I feel much better. I'm proud of myself, how far I accomplished.
Good. I knew you had it in you. And it's been fun having you as a workout buddy, too. I feel like we're both improving ourselves, and we're having fun while doing it. Good job.
Yes, thank you.
You're welcome.
Indre and Christian haven't been working out for long, but improvements in body image can be achieved through exercise while body weight and shape may remain unchanged. This is because positive body image does not equal weight loss. It's different for everyone. Let's switch over to Adam, who's also experiencing poor body image, just like Indre was.
Good God, look at his muscles. His pecs are massive and his arms are well-defined.
Let's take a moment to talk about GRS, or gender role stress. While Indre was concerned with the lean physique, Adam seems to be concerned with upper body strength as his issue with body image. Let's see how he deals with it.
I'm scrawny. My arms will never look like that.
Your arms would definitely look like that if you just put some work in.
Yeah, right. Those are like CGI or something. You'll never look like that.
No, they're definitely not. They're definitely real. And yours can definitely look like that. We just gotta put some work in, man. Come on. You can do it.
Or we could just keep scrolling and sulk.
Adam is experiencing perceived insubstantial changes, where he thinks that even if he does put work in, he is not going to see any changes. So he'd better just not try at all, even if there is a voice in his head that thinks he can do it.
Man, look at this beautiful day. What a beautiful sunny day outside to go for a jog. Look at all these people outside jogging, man. That could be you.
go for a jog. You've never been a runner. You make a fool of yourself out there.
Man, you gotta start somewhere though. Small steps.
The best small step you could do is go to the store and get some snacks. It's binge day.
What? You never listen to me. Oh my god. Your friends going to that? You should go join them.
Nah.
Toby.
Oh my god. Only if we had started exercising.